296 divided by 8. 2 is less, therefore next. 29 is not less, therefore with 29. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 29, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 4 is greater. Multiply by 3, 24 is not greater. Okay, subtract 29 minus 24 is 5. Next, 56. 8 multiplied by 7, 56 is not greater. Okay, 56 minus 56, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 296 divided by 8 is 37. Okay.